out of here!
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Come on.
Get out of here now.
ουρανός δίκουρος. Πώς γεννάτε ο Ρόντζι, επιβάβει να αποστείλουν τις εδώ. Ωρα, πλήστε.
Off we go now. Ella. Ella. I want the Archon. Thank the gods you found us.
I got your message. Your messenger is lucky to be alive. He betrayed you, Brasidas.
These cultists Marini told me about. They knew you were coming and must have forced La Rose to place the bounty on your heads. Trusting anyone in Arcadia will be difficult now.
Which is why I say we put that Archon's head on a pike. Our message to the Puppet King in Sparta will be clear.
Let's find out more about what's going on in Arcadia. We should be able to solve this Lagos problem without too many beheadings.
Excellent! We need to handle this how you handled the Monger in Corinthia.
I'll keep that in mind.
Whatever happens, we need Lagos alive. Arcadia is Sparta's breadbasket, and Lagos keeps it full.
That man is working for the Cult of Cosmos, not Sparta.
Then we need to free him from their grasp.
What makes you think he wants to leave?
Bounties and threats aren't Lagos' style. He's a farmer, not a killer.
What do you have in mind, Brasidas?
Unlike your mother, I think we can handle this quietly. I'm going to begin by investigating a safe house he keeps. There might be some evidence there.
What do you think we should do?
I still say we send the Archon to Hades. Upsetting Sparta's breadbasket? We'll send the false king searching for crowns. The Archon is no longer the man you knew. The cult has him now.
Looks like I came just in time.
You certainly did. But it's time to make a decision.
Your strategy makes sense, Brasidas.
Thank you. I'm glad you agree.
You're letting sentimentality cloud your judgment.
Thousands of Spartans depend on Lagos for food and protection. His death would bring chaos. There's a farmhouse northeast of Degea where he has a safe house. Meet me there before you do anything you'll regret.
And what if Brasidas' plan doesn't work?
The Archon hides like a coward in Fort Samikon. You can't miss that monstrosity. You could go after him now, but be careful. He's well defended.
Then we must weaken his defenses.
He's got barracks full of guards and silos full of grain. It would be a shame if any came to harm.
Where exactly are Lagos' guards stationed?
Some rest their heads at the barracks in Tegea. There's also a camp and a fort in Smuggler's Forest. Destroy his guards there, and his defenses will be weakened.
Tell me where to find the silos.
The Archon stores his wheat in Pan's cradle. Set the silos alight, and his livelihood will go up in smoke.
I'll go see what Lagos is up to.
Good luck, my lamb.
You don't understand. This isn't just about fire and wheat. This is personal.
I know you do what's right in your heart, but you have to put your family first, Lan.
Let's go. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Yeah!
Ella. Come on. Move. Let's go. Best stay out of sight. Thank you.
There's a body. Stay alert. Whoever did this may still be around.
Thank you. I'm burning!
What was that?
Report.
Don't think
that. 5,000 more than Just another day. I'll fight you to my last breath.
What's going on?
This battle alive!
I should try to stay out of sight.
Porto!
I take pleasure in this.
Let's hope no one notices me here. Well, I enjoyed that.
Stay alert!
Handsome reward! You won't get away!
For me!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ugh! You fight like a drunken ghost!
What do you see?
We bow before
Keep your
no
eyes
one.
Open. They're here.
I understand.
You should.
I keep this up, I'll change the balance of power. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
If only you'd followed my advice with Lagos like you did with the Manga.
I don't take orders. I do what I have to do.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
right? The commander quoted an
I'm here to face the kings. Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Cassandra. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I'm sure.
I'll gather the Ephors and meet you in the throne room.
Who are the Ephors?
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Ephors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
See you in the throne room.
What are we waiting for?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Ephors?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
I brought home a wreath for Sparta. Though, I had to enter the games and win it myself.
Very good. But what of our Pancration champion, Testicles?
There was an accident at sea before he could compete.
Games are hardly important. What about Viotia?
Stentor and I defeated the Athenian forces. You have nothing to worry about.
And the Lycaon wolf?
Dead. Chopped off his head, if you'd like to see it.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
You act as if you don't know. Against you, Pausanias. Sparta must be rid of Pausanias before it's too late. He is a member of the cult of Cosmos and a traitor to Sparta.
A Cosmos cult? What are you going on about?
Is this some kind of joke?
I have the proof right here. Your proof is right there. You know he's guilty.
This isn't proof of anything. Ephors should only be called upon for serious matters. This lack of evidence is a waste of our time and disrespectful to the thrones of Sparta. The accuser should be made an example of for all other reckless fools.
I taught her poorly. Punish me as her mother instead.
We gave you every chance to prove yourself. Invited you back for a royal audience. And this is how you repay us? What say you, Archidamus?
Cassandra and Marini of Agiad. Your names are cursed. May the Cryptea hunt you, and the Elotes scrape the meat from your bones!
Agreed. A wise ruling. Too bad you don't have a mask or a black cloak to save you this time.
You were there! In Delphi!
Mater, Pausanias revealed himself before I was dragged out of there.
So he is the cultist king. It would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will.
When you've dealt with him, meet me at Leonidas's tomb. I must show you something important.
I'll find you there, Mater.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
Pausanias is part of the Cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself.
They're not here.
Keep moving. We'll find them.
Understood, sir.
Can't leave anyone unchecked.
Oh! Keep your guard up!
You got us today! My lucky day!
Ah!
έξω!
Τρέχε!
I've got you now!
Victory!
One less evil in the world.
Sandra, you are condemned to be hunted!
I should have been more certain before accusing Pausanias. He is a plague on Sparta and its territories.
And you say you are sure now? Where is he, so he can defend himself?
I watched him die.
You murdered him?
Yes. I found proof. He was a member of the Cult of Cosmos. Undeniable proof. This letter was written and signed by Pausanias' own hand, outlining the progress of their plans in Sparta.
What is this Cult of Cosmos? You've mentioned them over and over, as if I should know.
They're a secret group with one goal: to seize power. And they are using this war to strengthen their position.
I find it difficult to think Papsineos was using Sparta this whole time. We've ruled together for years. I'll speak with the Ephors to confirm what you say. But if it's true, you deserve to be called a Spartan citizen once more. And of course, your family home is yours again.
Thank you.
One more thing.
Yes?
Should you decide to rule Sparta yourself, at least let me face you in battle.
I'm not made for ruling, my king.
They're finally going to pay us a crack.
No, hadn't heard.
Outmaneuvered by the Athenians the way the Persians did to Leonidas.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins. My blood courses through these veins, not some man's I've never met. Leonidas was king, Cassandra. And yet I grew up in the dirt. Hold out your spear.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken. Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas, the days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Now do you understand? You were always meant to topple tyrants.
What do I do now?
We continue down the path our destiny has set. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
It's gone.
What's gone?
There was a skull here, a small rabbit skull, from your first hunt.
Why would someone take that?
There is only one person who would have taken it. Nikolaos.
This house has been vacant for a long time. Many robbers could have come and gone.
They would have no reason to take an old rabbit skull.
Maybe they thought it was valuable. It was on display, after all.
Perhaps.
I hope I'm not intruding.
Prasidas, come in.
It's good to see the two of you back home.
It feels good to be here.
You're here instead of in training. What's wrong?
I'm heading to Pylos as soon as I can. I think you may want to come as well.
I'd be happy to return the favor. What's waiting for us in Pylos?
Glory. The Athenians are pushing the Spartans back even as we speak. It would be a devastating loss for Sparta, and I can't allow that to happen.
It sounds like you've lost confidence in Sparta's warriors.
They're as strong as they've ever been. But now they're facing a power they can't even imagine.
Do you mean Deimos?
Yes, that's what the rumors say. A force of nature in the body of a mortal who can cut down any soldier in his path.
If Deimos is in Pylos, we have to stop him.
I'll wait for you at the ship, but be quick. Each moment we waste is another Spartan dead.
Alexios is in Pylos. You have to bring him back, Cassandra.
Bring him back?
We have our home again. We can be a family. It isn't too late.
I'll do what I can, Mother. But I can't promise anything.
Please, don't say that yet.
The Cult of Cosmos has had too much time with him. He is beyond reason.
Isn't it worth trying everything we can?
And if I can't save my brother?
Then we will have tried. We thought him dead for so long. I refuse to give up just yet.
I'll do what I can. I should leave for Pylos now.
Be safe, Cassandra.
Come back, Commander! Thank you.
is that?
Where's Brasidas?
What do you want with him?
We fought together.
A friend?
Yes, and a friend of Sparta. Now take me to him.
Stop! I have orders. Stand guard and wait for reinforcements. They were due 2 nights ago.
You can stop waiting. I've arrived.
You? The Athenians are dogs at our throats. You won't talk so tough once you see them.
I join you, and all they'll see is the ferryman.
Ha! Well met, warrior! You better fight as good as you talk. Come! We go to Brasidas.
Thank you.
us! This fight is between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
If Brasidas dies, his blood is on your hands!
His, yours, and every one of your friends!
Are you mad? We can still stop!
Enough! We will not stop!
I don't want to kill you, Alexios! But I will stop!
My name is Deimos!
If we continue, one of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited, only to lose each other again! I don't know what you were thinking back there.
What? Trying to save you?
That's not what that was. I told you to stay out of my way. Yet here you are.
So what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet? Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Abandoned you? Is that what you call it?
There's no other name for what you did to me. I was left to die.
We tried to save you.
They decreed my fate, and you accepted it.
No one told you that I tried to save you. I ran to catch you. I killed an elder. That ended my life, too.
Always trying to play the hero. It wasn't enough then, and it isn't enough now.
I did everything I could, and I'm doing the same today.
It's too late. There's nothing you could say to make me feel like family.
They've kept things from both of us.
Right. Though you claim to know much more than me.
It's Nikolaos. He isn't our real father. It was another man. A man like us.
How many more secrets am I supposed to take? When will I get the truth?
Gods are cruel.
Themos, we've been searching for you. And you are here. In the gutter. I heard shouting.
It's nothing.
Leave. Now! This was not your action to take, boy.
I am not your puppet. And you are not my master.
Of course, champion. Any discretion I won't repeat. Keep in mind, you put yourself in the cell.
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Cassandra. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yolk without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Then you'll do things differently than Pericles.
Friends flank my every side. The people trust in me. They know my every decree and law will be to their benefit. And they will delight in what I have planned.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing. I use their power.
That's not democracy.
The people have chosen their destiny, Cassandra. They've chosen me.
Fuck you, Cleon!
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have spoken without me lifting a finger. That is how you treat rebellion.
They don't know what they're agreeing to.
You helped me in Athens, even willingly. If only you were more like your brother now.
A pity.
The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
For Alan!
Timing.
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
Ah, at least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equipment, Farnavas. Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.
I'm here for the fight.
Get away.
Yes, sir.
What the?
You're right.
I've got her now.
Give me some more.
Come on! You know you can't just run from the price on your head!
Boss?
Per spillo.
You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it.
Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
It feels different without Pericles.
But his inspiration lives on. That's why we're here.
Where once we gathered to forget our problems, now we meet them head on.
And get back to what truly matters.
To restore Athens to its former glory.
So, you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
What's so special about the play? Will your famous orange ape impression be making an appearance?
Ha! Funnily enough, that was the inspiration.
Isn't it a risk to show him in a bad light in front of his admirers?
I think the play will change their minds. Good art is risky, but my plan will work.
We can't just sit around. Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible.
Μόνον όταν το επιχείρημα δομείται πιστικόν, τότε δύνατε αν κερδάνε εν ζήτημα. Ανατρέχομεν εις τους τραγικούς της δομής ταύτης ένεκε. Μάλ...
I should have stayed. Someone needed to stop Cleon.
Fools look backwards in times like these. And you're no fool. For now, we work to save Mytilene.
So that's what all this is? Some kind of plan?
Ever since I heard Cleon speak of Mytilene, I have known something was wrong, and I have been taking steps to find out just what.
Your plan sounds promising.
One of my students is posing as a guard at the Acropolis. Apparently, Cleon is hiding something there, and has been meeting others in secret.
That's a bold move.
Desperate times.
If you believe there's something at the Acropolis that'll help, I'll find it.
I expect you'll find the proof you need of his offenses.
What if the people don't turn against Cleon?
They will. I'll be speaking in front of them soon, with your help. We'll show them the man behind the facade.
Where do you need me to go?
To the western section of the Acropolis Sanctuary.
Anything else you can tell me about where to look?
What I know is Cleon's always loved the statue of Athena.
Sounds like a good place to start. I'll find something at the Acropolis that Cleon won't be able to deny.
Good. I'm headed soon to speak in front of the people at the Pnyx. If you find anything that can help, meet me there.
I'll be quick.
It'll be a disaster! A disaster, I tell you!
Calm down. What are you talking about?
My masterpiece! It will change everything! Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations! But I need you!
I am no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no! It's Thespis! My leading man is missing! A play with no star is no play at all!
How do you know he's missing?
He never misses a rehearsal! Unless he's drunk, or with a woman, or a man.
Could be anything, then.
No, he knows how important this is. He wouldn't let me down. Something must be wrong.
You could just get another actor.
Oh, no! Thespis always draws a huge crowd for his performances. The more people who experience my blistering indictment of Cleon, the better.
So, where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him.